got so much star quality.
Do you know what? I would buy your album tomorrow.
Rebecca!
I'm starting to really enjoy it now. Whereas before I was like rattling backstage behind the doors. But now I'm like, am I on now? Do you know what I mean? Like, I can't wait to get on the stage.
Liverpool may have just found itself a new pop star.
I'd love to become a pop star. That's what I've always wanted to be. It's mad to think that that many people watch X Factor and they feel like they know you. And half the time when I meet them, I feel like I know them. I'm like, hi, what's your name? But man, people asking for me autograph and pictures, it's nice. People get really excited about me and I'm like, me?
I think you're fantastic.
Oh, thanks a lot. To me, I'm just back.
This is the chance for Rebecca to come out of her shell and prove that she's up for the challenge of performing.
I want people to see that I don't have to always do really serious, deep songs.
Give it some attitude. Give me some money too. Yeah. Cheeky, like...
This song is all about personality. If she can get this song to work tonight, it could be magic.
I don't want to just be seen as Becky with the two kids. I'm a young woman as well, and I want to have fun.
Rebecca Ferguson!
You let other women make a fool out of you. Why don't you do right? Like some other men do. Get out of here. Give me some money. Do I like some other men do? Get out of here. Give me some money too. I fail. Took you in. Now all you got to offer me is a drink of gin. Why don't you do right like some other men do? Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Give me some money.
Has definitely got a brand new pop star. I mean, what a transformation, because I meet you backstage and you're this really shy, nice girl, and then you walk on the stage tonight and you're like an amazing American diva. We have to remember, Rebecca, you are definitely a class act and you've got a very unique recording voice, and that's what we're looking for, somebody who's going to sell millions of records. I think it could be you!
Rebecca, I would be one of those people who buys your record. Not only is it that kind of style of music that I love, but you sing it so well. Tonight was the best performance you've done. By far. I have to to say, I didn't love the dress and all the makeup. I think you're so beautiful. The camera absolutely eats you up. But it made you look older than you are because you're a young, funky chick and you know that I love your style, but it aged you a bit tonight.
Okay.
Rebecca, what I feel tonight is that it's almost like the target practice is over. And this is the night where you kind of really judge people for the first time. I have to say, this was the night you turned into a star. So, I actually can't fault any part of that. This is so exciting. Really. And you know what? I read something Elton John said in the papers, which was a really bitchy thing, saying that these shows don't produce stars. Well, Elton, if you're not watching, I'm going to send you this tape, and you can take back what you said. Because that was on the money.
You tick every single box, and that performance was every single thing it should be. Classy, sensual, you're there. You are 100% here in front of our eyes, and
she
I can't
has your
wait. Even better. I can't wait to see you progress.